Now here's an ice scraper that actually makes sense. It's an ice scraper with a glove built in. So when the ice starts scraping up, it goes on the glove and not your bare hand. We've been using this one for a couple years, and it's the first one you grab for. Simple, but effective. It's not a new idea. We had one of these when I was in high school. And now that we've got one back, I'm really glad. The only thing better than this is a garage. Well, I really appreciate your time, and thanks for watching.